I got the Mega Omni Soul. Oh, good God Almighty. Please, that man is children. You're killing that man. All right, we're back to our Swords and Souls Neverseen adventure here. I've been trying to save up for this mosquito ring, but I also need emeralds to get the next level of weapons. I don't know what this does, to be honest with you two. It just says, oh, I wouldn't use this. It's venomous. So if I imagine it, maybe it poisons everything. I don't know. Let's go out and about. We are entering Chapter 5, so this will give us new land to explore as well. And if we had to harbor a guess here, I would say this is the last map. Oh, don't go into a fight that I'm not going to try to go into. If I had to harbor a guess here, I would say... Now, there's something going on over here, boys. Chapter 5 is probably like just a way to trick you. Like, you're thinking, oh, we're done. But then, there's something going on over there. After 5, we probably have that more than likely. So we're starting off here with some of our original boys that we're accustomed to. With any luck, Batman, you know the deal. Don't you dare headbutt me, Ninja Turtle. You should not be trying to find me anymore. You should be back in the first lands retired. Oh, he actually survived that. He survived an attack. Oh, and he impaled me with his little mosquito thingamabob. You stop that, Turtle Man. How dare you? Pop it open. Who do these guys think they are? Oh, we're almost... Oh, we have one emerald. That's enough for the new weapons. That is enough for the new weapons. Of course, I would be broke then. But now, of course, Oh, Maddie, I got a tassel. You have that. Yeah, get out of here. Let's come back to town. And I think we need to dabble in the new weaponry here. I'm going to be broke as a joke, but I'm all about that weapon upgrade. So we'll buy... look at that. We got 1.21 left. Oh! Oh, I just saw it. You see it, right? It's right there. Oh, look at that sword, though. War thugs again. Get at it. You guys are like last world. You guys are so last chapter. Look at these one-hit kills. You don't even understand. Get the opportunist here. And then, there you go. That's one of those instances where you don't have to do the status effect, Zuby. That's where you definitely want to attack because he's about to die with only one hit. Okay, see, that's good. That's good right there. It's smart. Like that dodge boy, huh? What you got? Oh, it was an unblockable anyway, I see. Well, unblockable, but it was dodgeable. I just completely whiffed on that. Don't you throw the spear at Zuby. I have now confused you, and it would have been nice if you had killed yourself, but you did not. There you go. Oh, you survived. Now, Zuby, you should have just finished off War Thug right now. You know what? I'll finish it off. Get out of here. Hit him with that. Hit him with this. I keep forgetting that, like, since I have such, like, short cooldown now, I should just really use all my skills early on. So by the time the last fighter was around, we just have all of them ready to go. Oh, you're the big boy, huh? Hit him with the effer. Oh, I was about to say he actually survived the effer, but he did not. Nobody survives the effer. And don't worry, believe me, we're gonna go back to the Saiyan hair. If you're worried about, oh, where's the Saiyan hair, Falcon? It's gonna come back. It's gonna come back. Once the as a matter of fact... Oh, dude. It was gonna come back, but look at how awesome that looks! He's like a Saiyan, Jedi right now, you know? Like, he's a Saiyan, but he doesn't want you to know that he is. So right now he's hidden. Oh, look at this, we have a new mosquito kind! Mostingo! Alright. Oh, look at this, he can just spear me as well. He's getting revenge for all the level ones that I killed earlier on. Oh, Ring of Blaze, yes, I like it. Fire! Burn this boy. No, you don't! Fire should kill him, I think, right? 237. Oh, no! I was hoping the fire would have done it for me, but I got my attack in there. No, you don't. Not really certain about the timing on Turtle Man's headbutt. But I do know that he's confused for two turns, so he's basically done. Because he's gonna go... I'm not even sure how... can someone explain to me how he hurt himself? He withdrew his head into his shell to basically... extend his head out for the attack? But how is that gonna hurt him? He's still alive. Oh, he's gonna poison Zuby. Oh, you're trying to poison me too, Mostingo Prince. Don't think so. Nope, don't think so. Now guess what we do. Let's kill this guy. So that when it's my turn again, we just hit the effer. Well, I mean, I was gonna go with the effer, but sure. Effer time. Oh. Didn't poison me. Effer, I said... No, I said the... I hit the effer. I didn't hit the F. I could have sworn I hit the F. It's over. What's really cool is that the Ring of Blaze thing also activates per attack during the F attack where you're doing that multi-hit thing. So, like, it's so many chances to, like, you know, set the enemies on fire. It's awesome. Sorcerer. And this gave us, what, like, daggers or something to throw? Nah. See, we're rolling with the... What are we rolling with? We're rolling with the fishbone, right? Yes, wherever it's... down here. Mystic Knife. Yeah, but you know what? This right here is doing the job here for us. It'll give us the Mystic Longbow. So what's next? Well, I guess Ritz is. By process of elimination, Ritz, it's you because you're the only one available. Alright, let's try out the Silent Scouts. Any new guy? Oh, that is a new guy. Oh, look at this guy. He actually looks kind of cool. I like that gear. At least the shoulders look pretty awesome. He's a Silent Guardian, so he said nothing. That's cute. That's absolutely cute. Got the special one too, which is perfect. Let me hit an arrow over there. And then we'll go boss man effort. Alright, group attack on us too. How about that? I got the Mega Omni Soul. Oh, good God Almighty. Please, that man is children. You're killing that man. All right, Heresy Hunters, huh? Got a Knight of the Order.
Out of the way, peasant. We're here to burn the heretic sorcerers.
Hmm?
What? Well, yes, technically we are also use sorcery, but in a holy way. Unfortunately, accusing us of heresy is heresy, so burn this heretic.
Oh, good God, of course we had to throw a burn the heretic line in there at some point. The Warhammer bros are loving that one. I got a high priest now, huh? All right. Give him a stun or two, why not? You did not die in a glorious way, but now you're poisoned, you're on fire, I've hit you with some specials, your attack's lit. I mean, this guy's got like a worst day of all time happening over here. Look at all these things going on with him. Have mercy, is what he's saying. From the afterlife, have mercy. Oh no, I'm gonna dodge that one just to even bring more shame to you. If it was up to me, I would've tossed a fishbone at your face here for the final death blow, but hey, you know what? Didn't trigger, that's fine. And we have strange moles, alright. Well, we had the original ones, and now we got... Oh, that is a strange one. He's a dark mole. How about that? I wonder if we're going to get a strange wolfwood at some point. Oh, you might be dark, my friend, but I'm still going to dodge you. Just as I did your little peons in map number one. Oh, okay, that tripped me up. Sorry. I was too braggadocious for my own right here. Over here jumped in the skies and kind of duked me out. But that's only going to happen once. Hit him with that. You know, let's get pegging him with some arrows here. Hit him with that. One more should do it. Wolfwood, coming for you, my friend. That block in there. Okay, no damage whatsoever now. Hit him with that. What do you got, Batman? A drop attack power? It doesn't matter. He's going to die pretty soon anyway. Woohoo! Alright. Who's the boss man? Right? Dark Mo. Okay. Effort. No, effort. We hit the effort too late. What's coming up next? Ooh! Even countered their prince. It's over for you. All right. What's next? Big old emeralds there. Those are some hefty boys. That's a bunch of clovers. We should probably go turn those in for some more cash. But we got the Archai Sorcerer's One. All right. Why are you? Are you like an apprentice of the witch or something? A follower of the witch? I mean, it says ritualist. I mean, I guess you could probably say rituals and witches maybe go together. Sure, you can make that argument, but I'm just saying. He seems to be taking it very personal. Like, there's no reason for you to sacrifice your life. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, you guys are super fast. It got me by surprise. I saw the first and I was like, I'm expecting... Oh, confusion spells, huh? Hit you with all these. Hit you with boom, boom. Just shake that rump. Oh, I was hoping for the super fireball. Super Thunder, no Super Thunder, but we got the Mega Bash! And he's confused. Confused on fire, poison, lowered attack power. Oh, not a good day for big Archai, sorcerers, ritualists, whatever they are. Followers of the witch. Ooh. Got some brand new equipment though, which is always good. How dare you give me sapphires, though. We're all about the freaking emeralds now. Yeah, we got two dudes. One of them showed up, which is a sorceress too. Continuation of that one, but this one's apparently tough. Oh, I'm so scared. Let's see. Yep, it's time for that. Time for that. Yeah, it's never time for the shield, my boy. It's time to return to the Saiyan. I'm sorry. I've missed the Saiyan look too much. It's gotta come back, you know? We went Jedi long enough. It's time to go back to the Saiyan here. And who's available? Oh, of course, it's gotta be Kat, doesn't it? Yeah. I need your help so much. Shut up, Kat! Off we go again. So, let's see. Let's try the Sorcerer's 2, which is supposed to be tough. See how tough it is. Oh, we got this. Oh, look at that. They actually do affiliate with the Silence Stone. He does all the talking. This guy does nothing at all. He just basically hangs out there. But you know what's going to happen? I'm going to hit you with another arrow and make sure that Silent Guardian stays silent for good. Ooh, super fireball. That was actually kind of cool. I'll give you that much. But you know what I've done? I have now set you on fire. So isn't that cute, huh? The Pyromancer is now on fire himself. That'll teach you. Mama told you never to play with fire. You can do the same thing over there? Speaking of fire, we're all on fire. Well, his super mega fire spell thing, I guess, set us all ablaze, huh? Well. No longer on fire now, but Zuby has actually perished for once. Alright, let's go in for... Oh my goodness, God! That actually looks really, really awesome. That is one ginormous boy. That is one ginormous boy that is... do an effort. He survived the effort! He's an absolute madman! He is an abs... and he resists the stun! This guy, I love this guy! Now this is... oh, he stunned me too. Okay, I don't love him that much anymore. Stop it. Blockable. Look at what he's doing to me! This guy is destroying my entire well-being. He might be the hero... He's resisting everything. You wish you do, I'm gonna drop a heal just in case. This guy's worried now. Ah, but he's actually really weak against the sorcery spells. Ah, that would make sense. Resisting all the physical attacks of a big rock golem, but weak to the spells. That makes sense. That was a scary fight. I like that fight a lot. Like, I like it when there's like a bit of a challenge again. It's kind of like, alright, cool. Now I gotta actually think. And not just be like, eh, you know, just spam whatever I want. That was a good one. Silent Rangers. Let's see. We got ourselves this upgrade. Yeah, it's time to say goodbye to the bone one for good, huh? What's next? The Silent Rangers. Oh, let me guess, it's gonna be those guys that don't say anything, huh? No, that's a crap. I don't expect you to tack. Don't expect you to dab. Don't expect the crab to dab, apparently, but... there it is. Dabbing crabs. That's what meme culture has apparently turned into. Dabbing crabs, the evolution. Wolfie. See, I was expecting those guys with the mask. Not all these animals. Maybe it's the last guy. Maybe it's the last boy. I guess we'll charge up the group attack for the next one. Because more than likely he'll show up accompanied. Alright, now we go group attack. Silent Guardian, fairly big. He's got his crab and Torgon couple. They are just about destroyed. Now, I'm going to go and select him, and we'll hit him with the effort. Counter! Take that arrow back! Nope. Didn't get that dodge in time, but it's fine. Now let's do it. Is the Silent Guardian going to fall before his friends do? Yes, he is. But you know what's happening now? Like, they're getting a bit, like, stronger when it comes to, like, HP and defenses, so they're surviving, or at least coming very close to surviving that group or that crazy attack. The golem, well, the golem survived it, but he was like a physical resistant beast, so that makes sense. Got the shoulders of the guardians as well. Yeah, of course you're off. What does a sea monster eat for dinner? I don't know, what does it eat for dinner, Cad? Fish and chips. Oh, it's so... Get out of here! Get out of here! The Starboard Ducks. Alright, boys. We're at the time. I'm gonna wrap it up here for this one. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Stick around for next episode. We are coming towards the end of Chapter 5, and I'm pretty sure after that, more than likely, we'll have our secret reveal over here and see what's going on over here. That looks like a giant claw. Not what's happening over here, but something's gotta be going down. I will catch you next time.